Yeast vaginitis, infection of the vagina by a fungus known as Candida, characteristically causing itching, burning, soreness, pain during intercourse and urination, and vaginal discharge. Yeast vaginitis occurs when new yeast are introduced into the vagina or there is an increase in the quantity of yeast in the vagina relative to the quantity of bacteria, as when bacteria are eradicated by antibiotics. The yeast can then take over and cause irritation of the lining of the vagina. Vaginitis. Yeast vaginitis tends also to occur with any injury to the vagina, as from chemotherapy, immune deficiency, as from AIDS, or from using cortisone-type medications, and in women with diabetes mellitus. Yeast vaginitis can be treated with antifungal medications applied to the affected area or taken by mouth. Topically applied antibiotic creams include butoconazole FEMSD83, clotrimazole otrimin, miconazole monistat, and terconazole TERAZOL3. Clotrimazole, miconazole, terconazole, and nystatin micostatin are also available as vaginal tablets. Oral antibiotics for yeast vaginitis.